Sharing some breaking news with you this morning. This is a live look in Plano where police have been working a death investigation since before 7 o'clock last night. This is on Bending Oak Trail just south of the Sam Rayburn Tollway, if you know that area. Now we're working to find out just what took place, but our crew on the scene says there is evidence of a shooting. We'll keep you posted as we find out more.